Yeah, I'm back for about 5 minutes, 10 minutes. I just want to make another video with you guys. Right here. Oh, that's a little stuck. Today we're gonna be making our own jewelry. We just pack it right over here. So we're gonna make the bracelet like this. You know how it's colored, and these ones are not. It's because it comes with these stuff to cut. Okay, let's get started. I'm gonna draw this truck that has a heart on it. So I'm just gonna get tissue just in case. Here, I would like to call it a heart one. Yaya, I'm in the doorbell. I'm just gonna put this right over here. So as you can see, we just squeeze it, and just. Now, as you can see, there's a heart. It's easy. Now I'm gonna make the window blue. Obviously. And we got this peach color, which I'm gonna put here. Right on the truck so that it looks cute. And just squeeze it. A big giant square. And for the inside of that square, we'll add a purple. Your favorite color. It looks like sand inside, but actually it is glue. So I'm just gonna squeeze that. Okay, purple doesn't work right now. I'm gonna hang it on, like get a little air for some. Okay, for the inside of the line, I'll make yellow, my second. Square, the color is gonna be orange. Now let's just get the orange. Oh, it's a little too much. Anyways, let's just add everything. Let's make it like color stuff. I did a little too much. Come on, show the pink part. Still show the pink part, please. Okay, let me just get the wet part. The wet part of the tissue should help. Yeah, right? Yes, it's helping a little. Yes. Cleaning a little. Okay, as you can see, it's... Okay. With the color change. There you go. I was very nervous. I'm just gonna cut it out of hearts though. And then show the pink. Yes. Still is perfect. Oh my god, that was so hard. Now next, I'm gonna get color green. As you can see, green is relaxing when you see it. So it's relaxing, huh? Okay, let's freeze green here. And squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Oops. Okay. I'm gonna get the color orange again. I hope that doesn't spill. Okay, please do not spill. Please do not spill. Ugh, dang it. Okay. That orange was good. I'm gonna add the peach color in the wheels. I'm gonna add this turquoise, light blue. I'm not saying that word. So let's put it here. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Oh, that looks good. Except for the heart, because it doesn't look that good to me. But let's see the results later. Okay. Ready for the results? Starts now. Okay, please do not be bad. It's not that bad! Oh, wow! Cool! Actually, art is really fun. Okay, we'll just place that over there to dry. And I'll see you later. Now, we get to choose our beads. We got this kind of bead right over here. And we got this kind of water balloon bead. And we got this pink bead, which I added to my airplane. And this gold one. Here we also have this. And last but not least, the diamonds. Okay, I choose really the diamonds, and half of these. So that's what we're gonna do at the next video. While we wait for it to dry, it's later the next video. Actually, sometimes I do my videos after an hour, you know. See you guys in my next video later. Bye guys!